5 tonight, a consignment store home to the Valley area for more than 20 years now abruptly closes its doors. Many of you have shopped at Colleen's consignment stores, and throughout the years, you've seen a decline. Well, 13 Action News reporter Cynthia Maldonado went to the stores to get you some answers.
We've been outside Colleen's all day, and we've seen numerous shoppers leave empty-handed after seeing this sign. We also spoke to an employee who's been employed with the company for about 2 years, and he says this morning when he showed up to work, he had no idea they were out of business. After stopping by a Colleen's consignment store on Rainbow Avenue, we found this sign, one with very little information. In search for more answers, we drove to the store on Fort Apache and found one employee leaving the store.
A lot of people are wondering, like, what's happening, why are they closing?
Honestly, we don't know exactly ourselves. We knew we were closing a location. We didn't know we were closing as a business.
Brandon says the owner hasn't been honest with the employees, nonetheless with the customers.
We used to have a store over at Henderson store. That closed down. She doesn't tell anybody that we're moving.
A former employee contacted 13 Action News and told us Colleen was well aware that her business was crashing but kept picking up furniture. We asked Brandon to confirm that.
There's a lot of stuff I'm actually upset about, and I'm sorry to say, but things could have been better. And she was not being honest with her customers.
Shoppers walking to the store.
I just can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Shocked to see the doors were closed.
I didn't know. I had no idea.
Paul Brienza is short $300.
It's really hard to figure out how to get that money. I mean, if they go into bankruptcy, you know, whether they're going to pay. They're going to pay the employees, hopefully, first.
Whether customers will get their money or furniture back remains a mystery. We've reached out to the owner and yet haven't heard from her. As soon as we know more information, we'll bring it to you. Reporting, Cynthia Maldonado, 13 Action News.
Notorious.